let's learn a very powerful feature. It's going to help you in troubleshooting formatting in Word. When I click somewhere, I don't know exactly what formatting is applied to it. So Shift F1 is your best friend. It opens a window, shows you exactly what is the font formatting, paragraph formatting, and down below, section formatting as well. That is great. But sometimes I want to see the difference between two formats. Introduction is like this, methodology is like this. In the style dropdown, I can see this is heading 1. This one is also heading 1. Still, visually, they look a little different. Now, how do I differentiate? So there is an option here called Distinguish Style Source. The moment you enable this, it's saying, all right, this is heading 1 style, which is giving 20 point and all that. But here there is direct formatting 22. If I click on Introduction, the direct formatting section is gone, because introduction is just heading 1 applied, whereas methodology is heading 1 applied plus manual formatting applied, which is wrong. So now that I know the problem, I can easily solve it by just going here and applying heading 1 again, and there is no problem now. But this is a demo, so I know exactly where to go and what is the problem. In real life, what do you do? You want to compare multiple places to see what is the difference. So click in the first place. Then enable this checkbox called compare to another selection, then click on the other one, and now it'll tell you only the difference. So you don't waste time struggling to find out what exactly is the parameter which is different. And while we are at it, look at this. This is heading 1. This is heading 1. You can see paragraph style heading 1. If I go here, there is nothing. Direct formatting, direct formatting. What does that mean? This one looks like heading 1 is applied, but someone has actually manually selected it and applied 20 point and this color and so on. Here is another example. Now, if you see, the spacing between introduction and this paragraph is different, and the same spacing methodology and the second paragraph is different. I want to know what is the problem. So click in the first paragraph. Now you say, I want to compare. Click in the second paragraph and it'll tell you exactly what is the problem. The second paragraph spacing before is 12. It should not be actually. So no problem. No need to manually go and change anything. Just reapply normal style and now it's uniform. So now you can appreciate how powerful reveal formatting is. It's a precise tool for finding out the troublemaking formatting. I'm sure you liked it. So try it out. Share it with as many people as you can. And of course, to continue this efficiency journey, subscribe to my channel. So see you next time. Thanks for watching.